You couldn't make it to work today because the plumbing in the house is out of control.
I see.
Get the plumber to tell your boss the shitter's backed up and it's going to take all day to clean up.
Here we go.
I'm sorry. Can I ask you? Hi, I'm Brian.
Guy.
Nice to meet you. Guy, can I ask you for a favor? I'm supposed to be at work today. And I told my boss that I couldn't because my plumbing's out and stuff like that. And he's calling me right now. So I'm going to, long story short, could you pretend you're a plumber? Oh, real quick. Sure. You'll do it?
I'll try.
Yeah! Hey, boss.
Hey, Brian.
How are things going over there? You all right?
It's going pretty good. The plumber's been here, like, working on it and stuff like that.
Is there any reason you have to be there while he's doing this?
He's right here. Hold on one second. This is my plumber guy. This is my boss, John.
Hey, how are you?
Hey.
So what was it you were saying about the pipes?
Oh, yeah, the pipes, they're really clogged up. I couldn't get the snake through them. You know, the wax ring's a mess. I mean, we're going to have to replace the whole thing.
What's going through with it?
You need me here, right?
Yeah. I can't have him go because, you know, we got to run out and get some stuff. And, you know, whenever you're messing with someone's house, they really have to be there.
Are you guys out now, though?
You know, it was so unsanitary there, I had to bring him out to lunch and get him out of there.
Let me get this straight. Your plumber took you out to lunch?
Your plumber took you out to lunch?
Well, we had to get out because the fumes were horrible.
Oh, my God. John, ask him what exactly is wrong with the shitter.
But what is wrong with the shitter? Like, what's...
Well, because, you know, look, I mean...
Hold that up. Show him.
Yeah.
Look at this. Look what he pulled out of the pipe.
Yeah, this is unbelievable.
Are those... sealed beats?
Yeah, I've never seen that before in my life.
Actually, while I got you on the line, can I ask you a question?
While I have you on the line, can I ask you a question real quick?
Sure, sure.
My backwater valve keeps getting caught on the closet flange.
My backwater valve, it keeps getting caught on the closet flange?
What do you recommend?
What do you recommend?
It sounds like you got to change that wax ring again. What happens?
It's the wax ring, bro.
I got to look this up.
Okay, no, that's cool, but just, you know, we're going to go, man, because we got to, there's a lot of in the pipes, brother. We got to get out.
Yeah, we got to get back there.
Are you at the mall with your friend? I have to flat
gotta
out
go,
ask.
Gotta go, boss. gotta get out of here. I'm sorry.
He got away with it.
Were those real terms, any of them, or were you making them up as you go?
I was just making them up.
Oh, my God.
Wow.